Do you have questions like this about someone you love who is addicted to drugs? What can I do to get them off? Why won't they listen to me? They stopped and now they've started again. It is a tough situation to be in, but there is something that you first of all must not do, regardless of the temptation, which I need to explain. Let me ask you this. Have you ever been in a situation where you had to make a decision and you intentionally made the wrong one? Can you think carefully about this? Because I'm sure you can think of many wrong decisions that you think you have made. But at the exact moment you made the decision, considering all the things going on at the time, you believed you were right. Even if you knew what you were doing at the time was illegal, morally wrong, or naughty, you still believed that it was right for you at that moment. Well, this is what you are running into when you tell someone off for what you see as their mistakes of the past. It works like this. When the person got into drugs at the very beginning, they believed they were acting rightly. In their opinion, on the way down, each decision they made was right at the time. Whether it was peer pressure, personal stress, a problem they had, or thinking it was just a bit of fun is covered in another video. The key point here is, at each moment, they believed, for them, they were acting rightly. This is why you run into so much trouble when you try to point out what you see as their mistakes. As far as they are concerned, you are saying they were wrong. That's why they fight you. Nobody likes being told they were wrong. This doesn't mean that you should condone what they have done or the state that they are now in. It just means pointing it out to them will not get you anywhere. Underneath all the drugs and everything else, as a person, they already know they messed up. So this is what you do. Despite your emotions screaming, you act as friendly as you can. You make them feel as comfortable as you can while in your company. Don't give them sympathy, as that makes it worse. Just be friendly while you call for expert help to work with them to get them into rehab. Getting them into rehab is no job for an amateur or someone emotionally involved. Because of the drugs, it takes a very skilled and experienced expert to work with an addicted person. Even then, it's still a major task. But if you can keep your emotions at bay so your loved one stays calm while working with one of our experienced counselors, you will both have the very best chance of success. The thing is, if nothing is done, the final outcome is fairly predictable and all too common. At some point in the future, they won't be there to talk to at all, and your chance to do something will be gone. If they can be recovered, we can do it. We do it every day. Don't give up. Make the call that could change their life, and yours too. Narcanon gets people drug-free. Call now, 800-483-1779, or visit drugrehabus.org for more.